Democratic Party that founded the KKK. They're the ones that fought against school integration and are now fighting against school choice. In fact, Joe Biden himself worked with segregationists, including his mentor, the former Klansman, Robert KKK Byrd. Remember the slow integration in public schools? He didn't want his kids to grow up in a, quote, racial jungle. And in 1993, it was Biden that co-sponsored the crime bill that resulted in the mass incarceration of African Americans, who Biden referred to as predators on our streets. Left-wing scholar Dr. Cornel West is now openly accusing Biden of committing crimes against humanity, against African Americans. Dr. West is seeking the Green Party's nomination for president in 2024. He joins us now. Sir, always good to have you back. How are you, my friend?
Oh, indeed. I appreciate you having me back, and hope you and your family are doing all right. It's been a while, my brother.
I love when you call me Brother Sean. You're always welcome to do so. You are saying that Biden committed crimes against humanity, against black Americans, and you said his record on race issues, and you called out the Democratic Party's history. Let me ask you this. Why overwhelmingly do minorities and African Americans, Hispanic Americans, why are they still continuing to vote in large numbers in the Democratic Party?
Well, one is, I think more and more fellow citizens are reaching the conclusion that the whole system is so rotten, brother. You got both parties that are so corrupt with politicians who are tied to big money. This is true for Republicans. It's true for Democrats. You were talking about Brother Trump himself and Biden's connection to Stennis, Biden's connection to Thurman. We know Brother Trump's, his own father's has been tied to the Klan. Trump's language about black people
never heard that allegation. Yeah. Never once.
Of Trump.
Now, I know
Trump's
Joe Biden said he didn't want our schools to be integrated and be racial jungles.
No, my brother, you got to do a little reading. We won't go into all of that now, but I'm not going to say the son has to take the responsibility of the father. Oh, no, we have empirical evidence of that in terms of not just how he treated black people in Queens, but also the fact that he took him to Klan rallies. But this is in the history. But we're not talking about his father. God bless his soul. We're talking about Trump himself. Look, for example, the brother Yusuf Salam. You know, Yusuf Salam was one of the Central Park of young brothers who was taken to jail. I was blessed to support him. I live in Harlem. He's now my councilman. What did Brother Trump say about Brother Yusuf? Death penalty,
okay, you made your
not
comments,
even a fair
though.
Trial. I want a fair trial for Trump. I want a fair trial for Trump. Did he want a fair trial for that black brother? No. That's his racism, too. It cuts across the board, Brother Sean.
You're
Let's
talking
be
to the
honest,
wrong
now,
person
man.
Here. I don't rush to judgment. I'm the one that says everyone's innocent until proven guilty in a court of law. You said that black Americans are not a priority for Joe Biden. That's what you said.
That's right.
And
that's right.
And how real is your run for the presidency? And what is the likelihood the Green Party is going to be on the ballot in all 50 states?
Well, we're in the process, my brother, of gaining that ballot access. And my run for the presidency is the same for my run for truth and justice ever since I was 15 years old, which is to say, as real as a heart attack. Because if I remain silent about mass incarceration, silent about hood, silent about reservations, silent about poor white and working white folk, silent about the strikes that's taking place, both Trump and Biden on the boss's side when it comes to Hollywood, when it comes to UPS, when it comes to Amazon. I stand with working people. I stand with poor people. I don't care what color they are, brother. They could be your cousins or my cousins. I stand in solidarity with them. It's a moral and a spiritual issue, and that's what it means to have a candidacy that's trying to be critical of the corporate duopoly of both parties tied to corrupt money at the top and militarism abroad, my brother.
You said it's very clear that Joe Biden's cognitive powers are in decline. Professor, you're stating the obvious. Why won't more people on the left, and you're to me on the left, why won't they have the honesty?
I'm definitely on the left. In the name of Jesus. I'm
Bernie
on the
Sanders
left, my
is
brother.
Your mentor. You love Bernie. I know all about it.
Well, no. Bernie's my brother, but he's not my mentor. I come out of Martin Luther King Jr., Fannie Lou Hamer,
all right,
Ella 40 Baker,
some odd years
you know
as
that.
A professor.
You know
I'll stand corrected, but you like Bernie Sanders a lot.
No.
All right. So
he's my brother now. Ain't no doubt about that.
Here's what I do want to ask you, though, because I think this is an important question, and I think we should get to the bottom of it. You talked about it's strange that the Secret Service could not identify you know, a bag of cocaine in the White House. You talked about the slap on the wrist for Hunter Biden. Now, they stopped that investigation into cocaine in the White House in 10 short days, Dr. West. 10 days, Professor. And they didn't interview a single person. Now, that just reeks to me like a cover-up. Why do I believe if it was your White House or Trump's White House or somebody else's White House that that treatment wouldn't fly? Am I wrong?
No, I think you're right about that. I mean, I don't know about Trump's White House. I can't speak for brother from my White House, and I've told my
you
beloved
almost
wife,
called him brother
I'm not
Trump.
Even going,
I heard
I'm
you.
Not even going to the White House until every American citizen has a house. I want to abolish poverty, abolish homelessness. I want jobs with a living wage. I want everybody to have health care across the board. So in terms of just trying to be fair, but let me say this though, brother, every father does have a right to love their precious son. It's just that your son cannot have unequal protection. He's got to have equal protection across the board. So I understand the brother's predicament, but we have to be able to bring our criticism to bear. And I hope you bring it to bear, my brother, with some love now, because you got
a lot
kids
of love
too,
in my
right?
heart. You know me for how
All
many years?
Right.
A lot of love
tease
in this
that
heart.
Out as much as I can.
You
I'm
don't even like
it
to
out,
admit,
my brother.
You love me more than you want to admit publicly. Just say it. You can say it.
Oh no! I'm a Christian. I love everybody. I begin
so
on the chocolate side of town because my mom
okay,
and dad. But
believe,
I love everybody. I love you too. It's just
I believe
that my
in
love
Jesus
for you
like
I'm
you
pushing
do.
You against the wall in any racism, any transphobia, homophobia, and any
I am against
indifference
any
to poor and working people.
Racism. I find it repugnant and evil. End of sentence. And no conservative that thinks that way or says they think that way, I want nothing to do with them. Dr. West, we'll follow your campaign. Thank you for being with us.
Hey, Sean Hannity here. Hey, click here to subscribe to Fox News YouTube page and catch our hottest interviews and most compelling analysis. You will not.
Please join the conversation. Put your comments and suggestions below in the comments section. Thank you for subscribing to this news channel. You will be notified of any breaking news and new post as you become part and parcel of the MACAD TV family. Please like and share MACAD TV. We love you all. Please support MACAD TV Foundation by joining membership and visiting Amazon UK to purchase the displayed books to aid our orphanage projects across Africa.